Boom! This is David Pincher. And this is everyone who works for him. Now, unfortunately for us, everyone on this board must really like their boss's movies because for the holidays, they're all Gone Girl. Thank you. Except for her. Boom! The assistant to David Pincher's casting director.
Wait a second, I know that face. Why does she look so familiar?
Oh, fish.
So when I found out that the best assistant I ever had was working for David Pincher, I mean, what are the odds? Did he hire you because of your cute little Benjamin Button nose?
I'll put in a good word for Bojack, but I'm just an assistant.
Just an assistant? Laura, assistants are everything. You're the first people in and the last people out. You know everyone's real name, age, nose, teeth, and tits. You have power because in today's economy, the only true power is information. I want you to use that power. I want you to get your boss to pick Bojack as his Pegasus. I always believed in you, Laura. The question is, do you believe in yourself?
Wow, did you just make that up? Because that was, like, is that a speech you had ready to go?
Will you do this for me?
Of course. You went to bat for me when I was trying to get a promotion at Vigor.
I pushed so hard for you. I did everything I could. I mean, we gals gotta look out for each other, right?
Right.